Guys, what is up? Guys, Drippen10 here. I'm back with another video. If you guys enjoyed my other videos, I'm glad. But for right now, let's get right into this.
Would you like to go?
I am down to one life, so I've got to take extra precaution so I don't... Does that mean, like, game's over, like, completely? I hope it doesn't. If so, I need to be super cautious. I haven't played this game in so long. I'm sorry that I don't remember. I could literally just look it up in a video, but it's just... Interesting. Hey! Let's take extra precaution on every little thing. Can't believe I don't know how to swim. What is this world that is coming to? Bye.
The North is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Give me a second, guys. I need to change out my controllers. All right, guys, I'm back. Let's get right into this. There's another tree town or treetops. All right, I'm trying to decide which ones I want to go for first. There's obviously another. There's obviously others. A life. Oh, I got 3 lives. Bye. How many brothers and twins are there? Yeah. getting all these gems. Trying to get as many gems as possible. Alright, buddy, how you doing?
I feel so sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal.
I'll fail.
Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.
How many dragons are there? And how many of them are ladies? Like, seriously? Really? That's it? That's all that little spiral's for? Alright, that is a no-go. I should know how to double jump. I really don't want to die today, so... This is the very first. Terrace Village. Entering Terrace Village. 41:05. Oh. But guys, I'm gonna try to do more. Well, this is gonna be a game Let's Play only, so it won't include my friends. And honestly, all my future channels probably won't include my friends. And stay away from me. So this is electric, guys. You don't really scare me, bro. Whoa! You just taking it out of the chickens! What was that? Was that just a head on the machine? Bye. Alrighty. I completely knocked their socks off. Bye. These guys stink. Crap. Careful. Gems? Ooh, gems. Oh, look at that. They tried to hide them. But they're not that smart. Ooh, another life! Four. Hey.
Watch out, Spyro.
Another
the
orcs
in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
That was really close. Sorry, let's talk about stuff. So, how are your guys' days? Good, bad, good, bad, bad, good. Either way, it's gonna get better because I am here to clean you. Ouch. Ouch! How is it not affecting you guys?
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Or just unsee what I just seen. Like, that was disturbing. Like, really disturbing. Yeah, no. You guys aren't ganging up on me yet. I love these games because they just put nothing out in these worlds. Like, they could put a whole lot of land just blocked off, but no. But that's the power of today's server. Like, today's servers, you can look anywhere and just see that it's amazing. But right now, guys aren't crap. Alrighty. Look at you guys. You guys ain't crap. Look at that. Crap. I ain't crap. Yeah. Oh. Yes, I am ready. I thought there was more to get. There is more to get. Gosh darn it. How am I getting over there? I guess this was the way to go. So, you almost did it. You almost did it. I have that. Thank you. I think I was done there. Oh crap. I don't know. Maybe there was an egg there. How many dragons have I saved? I shouldn't have left yet. Dang it. Okay, that was good. There's one more dragon. There's a dragon on this world? But where? Oh, there. I didn't even see it over there. Okay, cool. On to the next world. Nope. Ow! I really hate... He doesn't walk. He just runs everywhere he goes! And I can't correct it. And I hate this X... the jumping button, because as soon as you press it twice, it lunges you forward. What? What's going on? What? Like, all that loot, and there's something around the corner, I know. Ow! Oh my gosh, I just lost a life to a bowl. I'm done. Twice in a row. I'm gonna get angry! I got 3 lives left. More like I need to survive, or... Just look at it this way. If I die, I'm gonna be letting my father down, my mother down, and I don't wanna do that. Sorry, I'm a little goofy. It is 2:00 in the morning, and I feel like goofiness is a way of entertainment. So... anyway, what in the world? What? Was that supposed to be me in that trap? Whoa! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. These guys are hard. Like, they're hard to see. So if you don't have your mouth, like, aimed right at them. Alright, let's see. What do you guys do? Get away. These guys aren't eating. Yes! 5 lives. Awesome. The more lives, the merrier. Those guys are fast. What are those things? Just looks like a giant poop with the grass growing out of it. That's all you guys look like. That's probably why you're so angry.
on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs? And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Did you see that little glitch out right there? You should be grateful, buddy. I just saved your life, but no, you just gotta go swipe me with your little nicky knife. How do I get over there? Oh, I see. Oh, I could have went straight through. Look at all these red gems. Look at that. Look at apples. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Sapphires are blue. Rubies are red. Rubies are red. Sapphires are blue. Emeralds are green. Crap, I don't know what... Hey, what's your name? Do I really want to go down there? Not yet. Like I could, but not yet. I really, really could, but not yet. I guess I can't go back. Dumb. guy's just gonna stay still. Oh, that's gonna help. Get away.
Releasing me.
Yeah, you better be grateful. How many? Okay, it's just dragons, no eggs. Oh, I almost pressed the wrong thing. Seriously, this is difficult. It's hard to charge at multiple targets because they move around and you can't turn like you're supposed to. So how?
Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Charge them and flame them. That sounds like taxes. That sounds way too much like taxes. I'm returning home so I can go back to where I was. That way I don't have to take a life just to go back. I should have a lot of lives, but me being not smart and committing suicide a few times. Oh, awesome. Hey, get away, get away, get away.
I just wanna live this life the best that I can. Please mind if I don't really lie about those times. We all burst, we all burst.
Guys are so fast! Yeah, I blame him and he's done for. And then he just kills me out of nowhere. Like, you ain't got nothing on me. I got trolls and you got pixies. Hit him. Like, come on. You gotta be such basic. So, to avoid these guys, do I just go over here? Okay, cool. Bye.
By the way,
finally. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that!
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember...
Gotta go.
Wow, what a rude guy. What a rude Spyro. I really don't want to take a chance. If I can help it. If I can help it. I don't think I can help it. Alright. Fine. Look at you. Oh! That was really close if he didn't get me. Because I know this game, and it's just like, he gets me, but he didn't get me. So it's just, I'm sad. Bye. Really? I fired you! Literally! Back. Yeah, go after me, not after the guys that you're sitting in front of. That are sitting in front of you. Alright, I got that last dragon. Oh, this is angering. Like, really angering. I haven't even used those buttons. Maybe those would have helped me a lot. Maybe this is probably, how to get to that one spot in that map. Oh well. If I need more stuff. Really? Who is that guy? Your arms are a little way too big for your body, so, I mean, it makes less sense than actual gorillas. Did you just pull those out of your butt? Thank you. your gems. Give me all your money. See, that would have flown over to there. Where those are sleeping. What are those guys? Oh, it's just dragons. Cool.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Five lives. I'm back up. Let's keep it up. I haven't even been hit. I have been hit in my life. I can already see it. Look at this. A sixth life. Awesome. I think this is just to gather some lives. Give me those gems. Give me those gems. Hand. somebody's bodyguards be so trash. The only guys that are effective here are the small guys that throw bananas at me. Those are the only guys that hit me so far. I think you need to find new bodyguards.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Alright, here we go. Oh boy. Glad I stopped. Alright, here we go! Ouch. Have I already been through here? How do I get up there? So he's way up there. How do I make it up there? Like, do I have to go for the ramps? Like, that's gonna be really hard. I can tell already. Especially when it's not gonna be. How do I get up there? Stop! Shut it! Shut it! Where's this other dragon? Oh, he's way over there. How do I get over there? I'm pretty sure I seen him. Ooh, that almost messed me up. Maybe it won't. Nope, I'm good. Alright. What did my dragonfly just do? Alright, fine. I'm gonna try. Look at that! So he said double charge. So, oh, whoa! I'm still charged. Oh! I know how to get over there now. I think so. I've gotta go the other way. Come on. I gotta double charge. So, to get up to where that guy is. So let's go this way. At least this is, I think this is where I seen him. I'm pretty sure. Right over there. Yep, right here. Oh my gosh.
Ooh!
Wow! I'm happy that I didn't die there. Oh, I'm gonna die here though. Jump. I know how to get up there now. So. Nope, can't get up there. Are you serious? What? How does this work? Got all the dragon. No, I didn't! Where was the other dragon? I've gotta go back to that world sometime later to go get that one dragon. Saved 50 dragons, right? Or do I have to go back and grab that guy? Yeah, 51 dragons. What are those things? Oh look, it's the horrible one. You guys aren't half bad, but these guys are horrible.
Come on.
this crap? Like, I understand that you're trying to hit me, but how do you hit me off? Bye. 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 I don't like you. You guys are horrible at your jobs, go. These guys are the only ones that can get me off guard. Again! What the heck? I am gonna lose my voice because of this crap. How am I losing my lives to these guys?
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply. See where that one guy is. That-
that one dragon. Maybe he's not a jaded dragon. He's probably the gem in the gem that the guy's holding on that map. Let me just double check. See? Yeah. There's only one dragon missing. Adventure continues. I can see you in the eye of who I used to be. I can see you through my life. Wow! First time they've ever hit me. We will bear the... Dang it! I almost caught him. Gosh dang it. How do I do this? I've got to get up to him. Bye. Bye. Up, like, sorry, guys, I really need to get this. This guy. All right. Here we go. All I don't need that. Come on. This guy showed me a secret area, but it is not what I need right now. Oh my goodness. Alright, I found out how to do it. Gosh, dang it, how did I not see that? Alright, I got it. So you use this ramp right here. You go around this ramp. Okay, never mind. I got it. I'm so mad that I didn't. Just irritating because I was so close, but yet so far. Wow, okay. But where's the dragon? So all those guys are holding are gems. There's two of them. What? Hold on. Gosh, how do I... I'm sorry, hold on, guys. I'm really trying to figure out how to get this last dragon. Once I do that, the video will be over. Guy's literally going exactly where I've been. There's two. I got it. I've got to go all the way to the beginning, though. This is gonna suck. Alright, let's go. I'm glad other people knew how to play this, because I totally don't. Well, I do, but I don't. My bad, I'm sorry. Oh, so you can go back through maps and re-kill people just to get some extra lives. Like these little things fill up the rings around you. That ring around your head. And the last dragon is none other over there. Right there. I'm mad, I'm angry, I'm pissed. my gosh, what is this crap? Oh my gosh. Why was I short? Like, why was I short? Freaking map! And I'm back here. What the heck? You are trash. I am trash. So what happens in the second one? Like, do I have the same abilities? Like, do I get more abilities where I can actually fight with weapons or something? I mean, come on. This map until I get some more lives, because this is bullcrap. I'm done with this game, at least for the night. Thanks for watching, guys. I apologize, but if you guys would be mad too if you were in my shoes, because anybody who's seen that knows it was bullcrap. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed me raging the past two episodes. I want to be more calm. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe and smash that bell icon so you can get notified of every upload I do. And without further ado, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.